to raise a child with love and mercy and tenderness, and to have this child grow up and flourish in front of their eyes, to spend one's entire livelihood, one's savings, one life and times, one's efforts on this person, this young son or daughter, and then to find that this son or daughter turns around and goes against them. This son or daughter treats them in a harsh or rude manner. This human being, because of whom they felt motivated to live, a child motivates a parent to live. This human being, because of whom they changed their whole life plans, they worked hard and struggled, someone whom they expected nothing but mercy and tenderness in response to. Instead, when this child turns against the parents and treats them with contempt, with arrogance, with ridicule, with sarcasm, the emotional trauma, the distress that a parent feels is more profound than anything else. You give everything you can, your heart and your soul, your body and your efforts, everything you can. What do you want in return? Absolutely nothing. That is the state of ihsan, perfection. I'm giving, it's a one-way street. And there's nothing in return that I want back. Why? Because my parents have already given me far more than I can ever pay back. My parents have already done for me much more than I could possibly do in return for them. Now it's my time to try to not even repay the favor, because that's never going to happen, but at least do my duty as a loyal son. The largest door to Jannah and the middle door to Jannah, Awsat means the largest and the middle. The largest door to Jannah that any person has is that of his parents. His parents are the easiest way that a person can enter Jannah. If you treat your parents with the respect and the love that they deserve, your easiest way to enter Jannah will be through that door. In yet another hadith, the Prophet ﷺ said, the pleasure of Allah is in the pleasure of the parents, and the anger of Allah is in the anger of the parents. Once a man came to Ibn Abbas, and he said to him, oh Ibn Abbas, I have done this, and I have done that, and I have fornicated, and I have drunk wine. He did every sin in the book. What can I do now to make up for this? Ibn Abbas said, are your parents alive? He said, my mother is alive. Ibn Abbas said, go and serve her, because wallahi, I know of no good deed that cleanses a man of all of his sins than servicing his
تجعل مع الله إلها آخر فتقعد مذموما مخذولا وقضى ربك ألا تعبدوا إلا إياه وبالوالدين إحسانا إما يبلغن عندك الكبر أحدهما أو كلاهما فلا تقل لهما أف فلا تقل لهما أف ولا تنهرهما وقل لهما قولا كريما واخفض لهما جناح الذل من الرحمة وقل رب ارحمهما كما ربياني صغيرا.